Alright, what's up? This is hypertest number one. Alright. I just ate that in a matter of 5 seconds. And now I'm gonna show you what I do. Alright, let's do this. Alright, so what I'm gonna do again is eat a pack of this. Along with this. Alright, so let's go. Oh, all right. So as you just seen, I just hit that, and then just before this video, I just ate all that. Oh god, that was different. Alright, so let's see if anything happens. Alright, aftermath. If I could like jump up and down, I would. Right now. Right now. You know what? I just did that! What are you gonna do? Oh! You know what? Come on, like... stomach. Oh, I just want to laugh. That's happening. Holy crap. You know what? I'm riding on my face. Nah, I'm not. Because tomorrow at school, they'll be like, the hell's on your face? I'm like, if only I had like a Red Bull right now, that'd probably kill me. Stop looking at me! Stop!
Down my drink while the rhythms boom. Take your hand and skip the names. No need here for the silly games. Make our way through the smoking crowd. The club is the sky and I'm on your cloud. Moving close as the lasers fly. Our bodies touch and the angels cry. Leave this place, go back to yours. Our lips first touch outside your doors. The whole night what we've got in store. Whisper in my ear that you want some more and I jizz in my pants. This really never happens, you can take my word. I won't apologize, that's just absurd. Mainly your fault for the way that you dance. And now I jizz in my pants. Don't tell your friends or I'll say you're a slut. Plus it's your fault you were rubbing my butt. I'm very sensitive, some would say that's a plus. Now I'll go home and change. I need a few things from the grocery. Do things alone now, mostly. Left me heartbroken, not looking for love. Surprise in my eyes when I looked above the checkout counter and I saw her face. My heart stood still, so did time and space. Never thought that I could feel real again, but the look in her eyes said I need a friend. She turned to me, that's when she said it. Looked me dead in the face, asked cash or credit, and I
just hit my bed.